Господи, Владыко,
Blessed be the Lord, Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Господь.
Very relieved when a close friend passes away. Now, thankful God that in the Orthodox Church we have a firm teaching which goes back even into the Old Testament and which, of course, was reflected in the coming of Christ, who spoke often in his earthly ministry about the meaning of his coming to save sinners, and to prepare them for eternal life, to return them to paradise from which we all fell to our ancestors, and which we continue to fall. But in the Church we have a hope of eternal life, of partaking in the mercy of Christ which he provided with his death and resurrection, which is to prepare for us a place of eternal life at the end of the world. And so it is our duty to pray for our loved ones, as the Church teaches, especially in 40 days after the repose, while the soul is taken first to the heavenly abodes, and then to hell, to see what happens to souls after death, and then they're judged temporarily until the second coming of Christ. And so we should learn from this that both we should pray for our loved ones and also prepare ourselves, because this is inevitable for everyone, that someday we will also have to face judgment. But God is merciful, and if we believe in Him, believe what He did, and accept it, then we have hope of eternal life. Amen. Господи, помилуй.
Thank you.
Святая Душа нас приставши, посоровать своего Благоставного Мира, Совет Праведных, Нервов, Поколец, Правище, нас в это Бог, и человека любец.
Усопшему новопреставленному рабу Божию Владимиру и сотвори ему вечную Thank you.